I'm bad. What's good, y'all? Dope Cubs, huh? I hear you. Everybody calling my phone to talk shit, huh? Y'all deserve that. Still got the Browns, huh? It's okay. Yeah, it's alright. I'm over it now. It only hurt for a second. I'm over it now. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Huh? Look here, man. Was you rooting for the Indians,
nigga?
Nah,
Browns, all that shit, man. Come on, dog.
Nah, you from LA, nigga. You from LA, nigga.
You ain't on the team anymore.
You off the team.
You off the motherfucking team. Rod J, you hear me, bro? Double Glock, your little brother's off the motherfucking team right now. Bro.
Niggas is off the team, son. Off the team, son.
I'm trying to find what I got in the men, the mind, and the family, and them.
Hey! Yeah, but that's a whole nother 75 games from now, the Cleveland Cavaliers, okay? The Indians just lost, and the Browns ain't going nowhere. We ain't won a game. The Cavs are still, what, like 50-something games, 60-something games? Sucks, man. What's happening, y'all? What's up with it? No, I'm not doing the show. I'm in the studio right now. I'm working right now. I'm in the studio working. Yeah, that was a good ass game though. Like that shit had me like, I've never been that stressed out over baseball ever. I don't even watch baseball like that. Crazy as hell. Lucky shot last season? Nuh-uh. That's called skill, baby. It's for real, baby. Hey. That's skill, though, for real. We didn't deserve it. Man, to hell with you. Always working, because you got to. You got to keep working.
This is my friend right there, man. He did have a bad day, y'all. Give him some of them hearts, man. Give him some of them red Cleveland Indian hearts and stuff like that. He's been having a bad day, man. That's just south from the bun, man. You know what it is.
Y'all don't listen. Don't listen to him.
Rocky, baby. Yeah, Indians. Rocking.
Ha ha, Indians lost. Yeah, motherfucker, we lost. Cubs suck.
She over here laughing. Yeah, that's right, goddammit, Cubs suck.
Uh huh.